that. Also, we want to let you know, he often hides behind the drum shield over there, but Chip Ritter, who is our drummer here at the church, does drum lessons here at the church, actually. He does lessons over in the student center. And if you have ever wanted to learn to play the drums, or more specifically, you have a child who would like to learn how to play the drums, he has some flyers available out in the lobby, and you can pick one of those up. Give Chip a call if you're interested. Chip, I don't think there's an age limit, is there? He says there's no age limit. So anyway, one of the things that we want to see is to see our young people growing up learning an instrument. Back in the Midwest, it was mandatory to learn at least an instrument, and the church always had musicians available because kids were taught to learn to play an instrument. And that's one of the things that we really want to see is our young people, because the day's going to come, should the Lord tarry, we're going to be gone, and we want another generation who knows how to play and worship the Lord. Amen? So if you ever wanted to learn to play the drums, feel free to pick that up. Give Chip a call. Ask him any of the questions that you have, and I know that he'll help you out.
She's about to throw it down.